Hey, hello you Scrumple Fumbles, and welcome back to Persona 5. Hopefully, and issue 3, Persona 5. So, just going to have a look at all the stuff, because I haven't had a proper look at the menus yet. There we go, we've got the stats, social stats. 5, knowledge, guts, proficiency, kindness, and charm. Okay, so we're oblivious. Milky toast? Bumbling, inoffensive, and existent. Okay. And there is arson. 5 agility. 1 luck. That's not good. Poor guy. And yeah, so it's just physical gun. I still haven't looked up. So I'm going to keep everything as fresh so I can possibly keep it. Background. Ah, a being based off the main character of Maurice Leblanc's novel, Arsene Lupin. He appears everywhere and is a master of disguise. He is known to help law-abiding citizens. LeBlancs, eh? Someone gets a little blue glow. Oh, excuse me, a little blue glow. Hiccuping, don't mind me. Yeah, LeBlancs, based on the cafe as well, I'd assume. That's that. And ba-ba-bum. Just normal persona. That just takes me those. I can have 1, 2, 3, 6 at the moment. Okay. Right, so continuing on from last time, so we just need to go to bed, I think. If it's anything... Oh, my body feels heavy, I should probably go to sleep for the day. There you go, so couldn't do anything else downstairs. I feel exhausted. Maybe it's because of all that weird stuff that's been happening to me. Sleep. Sleep. Ah, off to the Velvet Room.
About time you've come to. On your feet, inmate.
Our master wishes to speak with you. It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
First off, let us celebrate our reunion. Oh. You've awakened to your powers, and special ones at that. Your rehabilitation can finally begin.
Yeah, rehabilitation? I understand my powers.
There is no need to understand it all for the time being. You will be training the power of Persona, which you have awakened to. Personas are, in other words, a mask. An armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you.
And I will try to exceed them, Igor. Say nothing, don't need to.
You have no choice but to hone your strength.
That's not true, I could turn the game off. Ah, how do you feel about that, Justine?
It's not because we're forcing you, but because this is your fate. Neglect it and you will die.
I don't wanna.
By the by, have you come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator? Using it will allow you to come and go between reality and palaces.
Are they called palaces in this? I guess that's one that says you've
bestowed it to you as a means to train you as a thief.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
I mean, I'm assuming the Metaverse Navigator, MetaNav, is the app and not Morgana? Although, that could be interesting.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
It must be disheartening to make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone.
Yeah, it seems like that's the app then.
Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them as well.
Ah.
This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
It's time. Go back and enjoy whatever rest you might have.
I don't know why, but the calendar's giving me a vibe of zombies ate my neighbours. when you start a new level. I had another strange dream. Fate and awakening? More importantly, I need to hurry and get ready for school. Yeah, don't be late this time. Ah, we got an umbrella.
Seriously?
What was the conductor thinking? Charging into the station at top speed like that? Didn't you hear? The guy totally lost it. Been happening a lot lately. All these accidents are because people are suddenly losing their minds, right?
What's going on?
Well, between the economy sucking and how depressing the news always is, it's not all that surprising. Music's so good. Okay, so I'll go straight to Shujin this time. Don't need to do anything else. Then we take her. Ooh, actually. Let's have a look at the drinks in the vending machine. Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't mean to listen. I feel so down when it's raining. Guess we're playing volleyball in the gym for PE today. I'm not looking forward to that. Why'd I have to be on the same team as Takamaki? She's only a magazine model because of her stupid, ridiculous body. Being near her disgusts me. Yeah, but we can't just ignore her either. Because of what happened with Mr. Kamoshida? Dealing with her is such a hassle. I wish she'd just not come to school. Any machine, what do we got? Come back here and buy something when I have the time. Oh my god! Who doesn't have time for a vending machine? Seems to have made it to school safely. What was that castle, though? I guess if you press the app, you'll find out.
Class is starting.
I'm the social studies teacher, Mr. Ushimaru. I'll be teaching you the rules of society this year. You all look like you've been spoiled growing up. Before we learn society's rules, maybe I should start with the rules of being a decent human being. Hey, new kid.
Hello.
The Greek philosopher Plato divided the human soul into three parts.
What's the answer?
The soul is comprised of appetite, spirit, and what else? Ooh. Okay, I don't know. I'm leaning more towards guts, because funny enough, I looked at the social thing. Maybe it's love? I don't know. It could be any of them. Appetite, spirit, I think, would come under guts. Maybe it's not that. Appetite, spirit. Oh, go on, let's go, love. Now I'm feeling this logic.
Do you know anything?
I didn't expect you to know. Correct answer is logic. Ah, remember that. See? Plato's teacher Socrates said that evil is born from ignorance. People who have been babied taught that evil is due to individuality and only become society's scum. Guess he doesn't study after all. Oh no. We should stay away from him. The teacher's looking at us. Result incidents have been occurring frequently. Those are but actions of some such scum. We don't need crude people like that in this school, understand? Oh, I got the first question wrong. I'm so dumb. Uh-oh. Hey there, Takamaki. You looking for a ride home? Things have been pretty dangerous lately with all those accidents. Sorry, I have a photo shoot today. For the special summer issue, so I can't afford to miss it. Hey now. Being a model is fine and dandy, but don't work your pretty little self to the bone. You mentioned you weren't feeling well, right? Something about appendicitis? Yes, I keep planning to go to the hospital, but I've been too busy. Sorry to worry you. You must be lonely too. I feel bad for keeping your best friend at practice so often. That's why I asked you out in the first place. Oh, and be careful around that transfer student. He's got a criminal record after all. If something were to happen to you... Thank you. Please excuse me. I really is such a creep. How can I just let it fly by, though?
Yo.
Oh, hi, Ryuji. You went to ambush me. Who are you again? What's up?
Hey.
I want to talk about the castle from yesterday. I tried telling myself it was all just a dream, but I couldn't do it. I can't act like nothing happened. Still connected to that Kamoshida, after all. I want to find out what's up with that place, no matter what. And you know, you're the only person I can rely on for this stuff, so... You in? Sure, what next?
Oh.
Oh. Looks like I managed to talk some sense into you. I think we should try and retrace our steps from yesterday. In the meantime, you're walking to the station, right? Let's go together. Let me know if you notice any other weird buildings on the way. Yuji doesn't seem like a bad guy. I should probably just go along with this. Oh, he seems alright. Seems harmless.
If a huge castle like that really exists, I'm sure we'll find it in no time. When did they build something like that, though? We walk that way from here, right?
Maybe.
When you put it that way, I'm not so sure anymore. All right, this way. Let me know if you notice something.
I see people. I see steps.
Huh? We're at school. There wasn't anything out of place along the way, right? I didn't see no castle either. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Let's try again.
Again? Let's give it another go, why not?
Don't worry, I won't mess up this time. Let's go.
I don't want to go home. I mean, I will after this one, but...
For real? Is it smaller than we think it is? What do you think?
Yeah, check on your phone.
I already did that. I didn't see anything like it around here.
Oh, I wasn't thinking of checking for the castle on the phone. I was more on about the app.
Huh? Phone. Hey, that reminds me. Didn't you have a navigation app thingy on back then?
Yes, the Metaverse Navigator.
I heard stuff that sounded like one coming from your phone. You know, didn't it say stuff like returned to the real world or something like that?
Yes, it did. And sorry for talking you over a second ago. Or talking over you a second ago.
Let me see your phone for a bit.
No, it's mine. How to get past my fingerprint lock.
What's this eyeball looking thing?
A cute logo, huh? Just appeared.
What? What a weird app. Oh, wait, this is it! I knew it! It is a navigation app! There's even your search history! Aw, man, I'm such a genius!
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Using it.
Yeah, I don't know about this.
Why? All we're doing is starting an app.
Oh, starting trouble, more like.
Kamoshida. Shujin Academy. Pervert. Castle.
Oh, okay, because he said pervert castle, didn't he?
Beginning navigation.
There we go. Then we went in a certain direction. Hey, what are you... Huh? What the hell?
I mean, that is really cool looking.
Look, it's the castle from yesterday. We made it back. That means what happened yesterday was for real too. Ah, that was close. That happened last time too, huh? That outfit.
You jelly? Yeah, it's not bad, huh?
You like it?
Yeah, better school clothes.
What's going on here? This makes no effing sense at all.
Hey,
Oh, hey, Morgana.
Stop making a commotion.
You?
The shadow started acting up, so I came here wondering what it could be. To think you guys would come back to the entrance when you barely managed to escape.
What is this place? Is it the school?
That's right.
But it's a castle!
A car school, as it were.
This castle is the school. But only to this castle's ruler.
The castle's ruler?
I think you called him Kamoshida?
Mm-hmm.
It's how his distorted heart views the school.
Ah, gotcha.
Kamoshida? Distorted?
Oh, wait, maybe... Going back to the start, when the police officer said it seemed you were enjoying it, and pieced together that Morgana said earlier that I haven't got full control of over my power, maybe my distorted heart sees all this as like a game as well. I mean, obviously it is a game because I'm playing it, but you know what I mean? Like, for normal main character, protagonist guy, me, it's just school and then so on. But when it comes to this, his distorted heart sees it all as a game.
Explain it in a way that makes sense.
I shouldn't have expected a moron to get it.
What did you say? What was that?
It must be the slaves captive here.
For real? Oh shit, it's for real.
Yep.
We saw other guys held captive here yesterday. I'm pretty sure they're from our school.
Most likely on Kamoshida's orders. It's nothing out of the ordinary. It's like that every day here. What's more, you two escaped yesterday. He must have lost his temper quite a bit.
That son of a bitch!
Ryuji?
This is bullshit! You hear me, Kamoshida?
Doing that isn't going to open it, you know. Still, it seems you have your reasons.
Hey, Mona Mona!
Mona Mona!
It's Morgana!
Do you know where those voices are coming from?
You want me to take you to them? Well, I guess I could guide you there. But only if he comes with us.
Yeah, sure, let's go.
It's settled then.
For real? Thanks, man.
All right, let's do this. Follow me.
Lead the way, little boy. Cat? No, you're not a cat. Can't call you a cat. You get angry if I call you a cat.
Now then.
This is our infiltration point. And it where we escaped Teller last time? That's right. Not barging in for the entrance is one of the basics of Phantom Thievery.
Huh?
Are we supposed to know about this stuff? I'll make sure to teach you as we go. Come on, follow me. Sorry for dragging you into all of this. But I just can't forgive Kamoshida doing whatever the hell he wants. Really though, thanks for coming along. I owe you big time. Let's go. Man, this place is as creepy as always. Mm-hmm. Now make sure you do exactly as I say, alright?
This way!
Follow me. Investigate the slaves, follow Morgana. Hey, we went by here when we came in the front. What the? Yeah, that was a bit weird. I was seeing double or something just now. Was that Shujin? I've told you before, this place is your school. Regardless, we don't have the time to stand around. Who knows when a shadow might show up. Come on, this way. I head into the cells. Oh, there's one. Darn, I had a feeling there would be guards here. Looks like we won't be able to avoid conflict from this point forward. For real?
Listen up.
Oh well, I'll just teach you the basics of battle right now. Yeah, better remember all of this. As a rule of thumb, try to ambush as many enemies as you can. Attack them from behind whenever possible. You'll need to rip off their mask to momentarily break the control the palace ruler has over them. If you succeed, the enemy will be caught off guard, allowing us to jump in for a preemptive attack. So when you attack a nearby enemy by pressing the X button, a battle will begin. Watch for a red icon to appear when you are in range. If you approach the enemy from behind without being noticed, the ambush icon will appear. Attack at that moment for an edge in battle.
Yeah!
So we want to ambush him and go for the first strike. Alright, I got it! You know you're going to be watching, right? You can't use a persona.
Let's go!
Anyway, let's go.
I'll reveal your true form.
There you go, just like that. Boom! Mask off. And Pyro Jet. Let's go for a cleave. Probably should have just gone for attack, shouldn't I, really? Because no Morgana's got Garu, which is strong against Pyro Jack. Oh, cool. Well, just going to let you keep running. 149 money. No items. Again, it's just little things like that which make a game so much fun. Damn it, sir. This world's empty. All empty. Ain't nobody in here.
Huh?
Why ain't anyone here?
Hey!
Damn it, they were here before. Where'd they go? Right down. Oh yeah, there were more of them further in too. Oh no.
They might
have been transferred already. And here, footsteps coming, lots of them. It'd be a problem if they discovered us now. Here we go then. Let's go hide.
Now then.
Hey, let's head into that room. We should be able to hide in there until they leave. Let's slam the door.
The shadows probably won't come in here.
How can you tell?
There's a lack of distortion here, meaning the ruler's control over this area is weak.
Is this a classroom?
Yep. Looks like it.
Now do you understand? This place is another reality that the ruler's heart projects.
This is Kamoshida's reality? Ugh, shit makes no sense at all.
One could say it's a world in which one's distorted desires have materialized. I call such a place a palace.
A palace?
This is happening because he thinks the school is his own castle.
So, it became like this because he just thought of it like that? That son of a bitch!
You must really hate this Kamoshida guy.
Hate doesn't even cover how I feel. Everything is that asshole's fault.
I don't know what happened between you two, but don't let your emotions get the better of you. His lackeys are everywhere inside. You're curious about your outfit, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm curious as hell about it, too.
That's also because of this world.
More stuff that makes no sense.
Anything distorts according to how a ruler pleases within his palace. A school can turn into a castle like this, after all. In order to prevent such distortions, one must hold a powerful will of rebellion. Your appearance is a manifestation of that. It's the image of rebellion that you hold within.
I'm so fed up with all this!
Only because you haven't got an outfit, Ryuji, I know why.
I'm more curious about you than his clothes. What the hell are you anyways?
I'm a human. An honest-to-God human.
No, you're obviously more like a cat.
This is, well, it's because I lost my true form.
I think.
You think?
But I do know how to regain my true form. The reason why I snuck in here was for a preliminary investigation of those means. Well, I ended up getting caught, though. Besides, I've been tortured by Kamoshida, too. I'm gonna make him pay for sure.
What do you do? Just stroke your head a lot.
What is this, a comic book? This is seriously crazy.
If we're gonna keep going, we should hurry along. I'll be counting on your skills this time too, rookie. Got it?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna force it all on you. I thought it might help, so...
Oh no.
I brought this just in case. It's a model gun, though, so it only makes sounds.
That's a toy!
But it looks totally real, so it'll at least fake him out.
It's so dumb, it's clever. If they actually had a mind and reason for themselves, they might think it's a proper gun, but it's still gonna do nothing.
Oh, I brought some medicine too. You know what they say, providing is pre something, huh?
So you were planning this from the start. Well, fine. If you're ready to go, we'll resume our infiltration.
Tachev?
Now then.
There are probably still soldiers making their rounds outside. Let's use this time to sort through our current situation. Ah, it's safe rooms, okay. Tell your teammates to save your game by pressing the options button. I'll do just that. Considering I've got myself a gun now. Three, four. Things have gotten somewhat troublesome.
Damn it.
Where those guys who were locked up go? There we go. They must have been transported somewhere. But where and why? Don't ask me. But there were soldiers around, right? Maybe we could try eavesdropping on them. Not a bad plan. Let's go. Take note of the situation and get out. I just heard something move over there. Guess it was just my imagination. And what are the slaves? They're all in the training hall. I'd assume they're screaming in pain by now. Very well. By the way, I heard we may have intruders around. Stay on your guard. Okay, so I want to go left stroke up. Did you hear that? Yes, I did. It said training hall, right?
Okay, let's go.
I think that's just a little further ahead. Let's go. Locked. Door. And... Oh. There's a guard on duty here. We went to the training hall just past the past those bars. So, what are we going to do? Do we got to fight it? Seems so. But don't let it notice you beforehand. If it does, the palace's security level will rise. Ah, okay. When you're spotted by an enemy, security level will rise. This is shown on a gauge in the upper left. As security level rises, the enemies will be on higher alert. If it gets too high, you may be forced to leave the palace, so take caution.
Come on, man.
And what do you do if that happens? Run away? Our security level will go back down if we beat more enemies without getting noticed. That sounds complicated. Fine. Put together some info about the security level. Understanding this is crucial to palace infiltration, so make sure you read it carefully, okay? Okay, new parts of the tutorial menu. Don't need to worry about that. There's.
I'll reveal your true
form. Gotcha. Alright, who we got? Mandrake. And. Oh, I didn't equip the gun, I bet.
Go down!
Not weak to it, okay. Bang! 21, that's alright.
One enemy. Pretty good.
Morgana can heal himself, that's good.
One more.
Let's go. There.
And attack. Last one. Done deal. So, 10 experience. 162 yen. No items. Still no items.
Okay.
Right then. Menu. Whip, melee weapon. That doesn't look like I can equip the gun. More outfits, good. Glad they kept that. Ew. No, okay, it's just not gonna show. There you go, Morgana. I'll fix you. Left, what? Oh.
Hey.
Tony Hall's up here, right? Yeah, it's a little further. Make sure you watch out for any guards along the way. And, oh, it's just a little. Oh, no.
Hmm.
Ah. Oh, I got stopped. Hey, have you seen anyone who looks like an intruder? No, nobody yet. Shoot, I had a feeling there would be a lot of enemies. It'd be impossible to dodge all of them. Then what do? Should we try and take them down like before? Not that simple. We still have a long way to go, so we should be conserving our energy. I see. Sorry.
Damn it.
I wish I could fight. I'd at least be able to help out a little bit. What I look at is this toy from earlier. I'm such a loser. Do you mean that gun? Yeah, looks weird and all, but it doesn't shoot anything. I see. Well, there is a way. Okay, we'll use that to take down the enemies.
Huh?
What? Were you listening to me? It don't even shoot pellets. Don't worry, I'm sure this will work. Attack away, Frizzy Hair. Okay, I think I'm going to use that toy gun then, and it'll manifest into a real one. That's my guess.
Whoa!
Wait, dude, I keep saying it's not going to fire anything. Peekaboo.
You have the gun with you, right? Point it at a shadow and fire.
Press up to ready your gun and X button to attack. You can continue shooting until you run out of ammunition. You can also change targets in between shots using directional buttons. That's good. Didn't know that.
The enemy's down. How about that? Surprised? Be mindful of how much ammo you have left.
Guns have a higher attack power than melee weapons, but come with limited ammunition. Your ammunition will be restored when you return to reality. However, there are generally no other ways to refill your bullet count. Okay.
Persona!
Ooh, yeah, go on. Nice, 118.
Alright, I'll show you my weapon too.
Look at his slingshot! Bigger than he is! Ow! Got him. U65. Level up. Oh, me and Arson. Cool.
I leveled up.
Hopefully, Arson's got his vitality boosted.
For real?
Did that toy gun just shoot real bullets? This is a cognitive world. As long as our opponent sees it as real, it becomes such. It's a good thing it's realistic looking. I don't get it. What's expecting some of your brains to understand? How about you, Frizzy Hair? Did you get what I said? Simple logic.
Nice going.
Just as I was expecting. Wait, if it's better having something... Wait, if it's better having something realistic, why do you got that slingshot? And it was just as strong as a goddamn gun. What about your whole cognitive whatever? Well, fine. You can choose to understand it however you want.
Well.
Oh, by the way, we should decide how we divvy up our roles in battle from here on out. You totally dodged my question. As you can see, there are quite a lot of enemies. It'll be important to coordinate our moves well. I keep providing intel for us, but you should decide how we fight for Frizzy here.
Hmm?
What do you mean, how we fight? Basically, what we do in battle, you can order us directly or let us decide what we do. Though I guess I'm the only other one fighting right now. Yeah, finding tactics, that's fine. Or I can just do it. Normally what I do is, when it comes to bosses, I take control of the characters, but other than that, they can do what they like. Unless they're being really dumb. If you're able to take an enemy's weakness, you can press the R1 button during the battle to automatically move the cursor to that option. You save some time if you already know the enemy's weakness. Yes, that's handy. Rush, as always, yeah. Just melee attacks and just punch them all. Alright, medicine on me.
Reveal your true form.
Thanks for your face, pal.
Now's our chance to strike.
Okay.
Let's go. Not this.
Assist, what are you weak to?
I don't think you have any skills that'll hit its weakness.
No, I don't, unfortunately. You do though, Morgana. Oh, okay, I can control you. Get you first. I love that I'm still pressing triangle instead of pressing R1. Alright, orders.
If you can hit their weak point.
Yeah, got him.
A spectacular victory.
Level up, Morgana, nice.
Okay.
Done a good job. God, I'm pretty sure that's where we need to be going to. Guys, gonna take it down again? I guess that's our only choice, but wait, this might be a good time. Okay, I've decided. I'm going to teach you to do a special way to fight enemies. Sure, is it a new technique?
Let's go.
Something like that, let's go. All out attack.
Listen, there's a distinct flow to battles. Let me show you. After all, seeing is... something? First, knock down all the enemies. Everything starts at that crucial step.
Yep, here it is.
Persona! Go down!
Oh.
Alright, now rush on in for an all-out attack!
Hold up! That looks pretty awesome. Haha! Okay, that looks very, very awesome.
Nice going.
That went really well. You're definitely fit for this. What was that super move thing you just did? I told you it's called an all-out attack. If you manage to knock down all the enemies, you might be able to use it to beat them all at once. Yeah, that was over quick. It's a concentrating attack on defenseless enemies, after all. Now, as I mentioned before, I want you to be the head of our command. You can decide when we use this. All right? Our ultimate attacks which deal heavy damage to all foes. However, you cannot use one if Layton cannot attack or if only he can attack.
Now.
Act, sorry. Strike the enemy's weakness, knock them all down, then do an all-out attack. That's the ideal pattern. Got that right. Okay. Do I need... No.
Yes.
Alright, this is it. Kamishida's Training Hall of Love. What is this? And actually, it was something I did want to check. Arson's Fall, of course he is, yeah. Dying one. Okay, yeah, because I hate it. They did it in some of the Pokemon games as well, is that when you level up, like your Pokemon or Persona in this case, it doesn't show you the stats, it just shows you like the moves and stuff. It seems this is doing the same as well, and I like knowing what's going on. So it looks like magic and endurance and agility went up, so three stats went up. Didn't tell me what went up because he didn't learn a skill. So I hate that, that's annoying. I'd just like to know. Right, here we go, Training Hall of Love.
Yeah.
His voice, where's it coming from? Might not want to know.
Whoa.
Oh, is it coming from over there? Oh, God.
Damn it! This is bullshit!
How many times do I have to tell you to keep your voice down?
This is beyond messed up! How do I open this?
Stop it! Leave us alone. It's useless.
Huh?
If we stay obedient, we won't be executed like you guys.
You're telling me you want to stay in a place like this?
Wait a minute. Were you planning on taking these guys out of here?
We can't just leave them here.
How stupid can you be?
What?
These are only humans in Kamoshida's cognition. They aren't real humans that have entered from reality. They're different from you two.
Cognition?
Okay.
It means there's no point in saving them. They're different from the real ones in the real world. You could say that these are extremely similar-looking dolls.
The hell? Why's it gotta be so complicated? So the school's a castle, and the students are slaves. It's so on point that it makes me laugh. This really is the inside of that asshole's head.
Still, this is horrible. It must mean he treats them as slaves in the real world, too.
In the real world, too? Wait, I know these guys. They're members of the volleyball team, the one Kamoshida coaches for.
What gave it away? The volleyball net?
They must be physically abused every day. There's no way they'd be so beat up normally.
Don't tell me. They're going through similar shit in reality?
Most likely. I mean, this proves that Kamoshida thinks of them as slaves.
So it might be for real. I heard that Kamoshida's using physical punishment. They're just rumors, but if they're true, wouldn't this be something to report to the police? I'll use these guys as evidence. If it all goes well, we can take down that asshole Kamoshida. Huh? It's not working. We can use the navigation app, but the camera's a no-go?
A navigation app?
That's what we used to come here. What about yours?
I'm gonna guess the same. Camera app won't open.
Whatever you do is fine, but we're gonna get caught if we stand around like this. We need to head back.
Hang on a sec. There's no other way. I'll just memorize their faces before going home. Let's go!
Let's check the cells around there. They're still trying to save them.
What's this?
Water. Oh, please, no more. Not giving athletes water even for tough training. It's a common thing in the real world too. I'm gonna try and memorize all these guys' faces before we go back. Okay, I'm done. Let's check to see if there are any more. On the left. Oh, it's a teapot? I don't know why you guys are here, but just leave us alone.
Hey!
What are you talking about? You're seriously okay with this? I guess there's no point to try and talk to them. It's just firing cannonballs at them. It hurts. I'm not surprised. They ain't training at all, it's just violence. That means that he's been doing something similar in reality too, right? Yeah, be quick as you can. I know. Just give me a sec, I'll memorize them quick.
What are your thoughts?
Are you done yet? We're cutting it close here. Don't freak me out like that, you moron.
Yeah.
Anyway, so go all of them. Now let's stop wasting time. We need a scram. My bones. Ah! Never a good sign when your bones are hurting. Muscle damage is one thing, but bones.
Yes!
Who's waiting for us? Can't be that easy to get out. Surely not.
Let's go.
All right, we're back. We gotta get out of here quick. The watch post near the training hall has ceased reporting. Chances of intruder activity are extremely high. All personnel, increase security measures. Raise the bridge if you can.
Oh, man.
We stayed here too long. Come on, let's get out of here. Might be safe.
This way.
Exit this way. Let's hurry. Oh.
You knaves again? To think you'd make the same mistake again. You're hopeless.
The school ain't your castle. I memorized their faces real good. You're going down.
It seems it's true when they say barking dogs seldom bite. How far the star runner of the track team has fallen.
The hell are you getting at?
I speak of the track trainer who acted in violence, ending his teammates' dreams. Oh, I can only imagine the pain of the others who were dragged under with your selfish act. What a surprise. So you're accompanying him without knowing anything at all. He betrayed his teammates and crushed their hopes. Yet he still carries on as carefree as ever.
That's not true!
You've come along with this fool and are now going to end up dead. How unlucky of you. Go! Kill them all! Don't sully my castle with garbage.
Okay, just two enemies.
Ryuji, move! We're surrounded.
Oh, that is free. Okay.
I'll kill you. I'll kill you because King Kamoshida told us. I'll kill because that's what he wants.
Oh, no. 73.
Today's your unlucky day.
Tactics. Yeah, direct commands. Just make sure. I hope gun. Nope, they're not weak to it.
I won't lose. There's more of them? This is bad. Failure!
It can't be.
Okay, so it's supposed to happen. I thought it was when he did like 73 damage, but that's not the point. I was hoping to find their weakness.
Oh, oh, you piece of...
I bet you simply came here on a whim and ended up like this, isn't that right?
No!
What a worthless piece of trash, getting emotional so quickly. How dare you raise your hand at me? Though it was only temporary, have you forgotten my kindness in supervising track practice?
It wasn't no practice, it was physical abuse! You just didn't like our team!
It was nothing but an eyesore. The only one who needs to achieve results is me. That coach who got fired was hopeless too. Had he not opposed me with a sound argument, I would have settled it with only breaking his star's leg.
What?
Do you need me to deal with your other leg, too? The school will call it self-defense anyway.
Damn it. Am I gonna lose again? Not only can I not run anymore, the track team has gone too because of this asshole.
So that's why.
Once these two are dealt with, you're next.
Ryuji!
Yeah, don't let him win. You got it.
You're right. Everything that was important to me was taken by him. I'll never get him back.
Stay there and watch. Look on as these hopeless scum die for nothing because they sided with trash like you.
No, That's what you are! All you think about is using people! You're the real scumbag, Kamoshida!
What are you doing? Silence him!
Stop looking down on me with that stupid smile on your face!
You made me wait quite a while. You seek power, correct? Then let us form a pact. Since your name has been disgraced already, why not hoist the flag and wreak havoc? The other you who exists within desires thus. I am thou, thou art I. There is no turning back. The skull of rebellion is your flag henceforth!
What can you do? Cower in fear and watch!
What's up, Persona? This Zeppin rocks! Now that I got this power, it's time for payback! Yo, I'm ready! Bring it!
Don't mock me, you brat!
Blast him away, Captain Kidd!
Captain Kidd. That's the name they went for, is Captain Kidd.
You're troublemakers that bother King Kamoshida with trifle matters.
Kamoshida's cognition ain't changing, right? And I'll act like the troublemaker I am. Let's do this, Captain Kidd!
Okay, so what moves he got? Just Leo.
Let's go, Captain!
Nice. I think he will kill them, but... Okay, so he resists gun. And I'd imagine physical as well. Could be wrong. Ah, resist curse. Not good. Come on, we'll go Garu. And... no, normal. At least another bike corner weak to... oh, God. Bike corner weak to Zio. 74. Oh!
Let's go, Captain!
Not enough, so close.
Persona! Captain Kid!
Hey, you're in danger! Pull back and heal!
Gonna heal me.
There we go!
And I'm gonna go gun because I wanna kill at least out of ammo. Oh, that sucks.
Persona! Persona!
Go on then. Actually, just use normal attack. No need to waste FP. And here.
Sorry.
Cleave. Ooh.
What the persona?
37. Right, I'm gonna use medicine on Morgana, yeah.
Sorry.
Morgana's gonna use a Garu. Not weak to it. Should defeat him on this one though. This turn, yeah. Take that!
I am a loyal subject of the glorious King Kamoshida.
How glorious.
So why have I lost?
It just proves that Kamoshida ain't anything special.
Hmm.
How about that?
Whoa. So, Ryuji had the potential too.
Even if you apologize now, I ain't forgiving you.
I told you that this is my castle. It seems you still don't understand.
What? Takamaki?
Of course.
Oh! What a meowvelous and beautiful girl!
Oh, for God's sake.
What's going on?
Yeah, something seems off, because it's not the real Takamaki.
Yeah, now that you mention it. But why is she even here? Hey! Let go of her, you perv!
How many times must I tell you until you understand? This is my castle, a place in which I can do whatever I want. Everyone wishes to be loved by me. That is, everyone besides slow-witted thieves like you.
Takamaki, say something!
Calm down, Ryuji. It seems that girl isn't the real one. She's the same as those slaves. A being made from Kamoshida's cognition of her.
Are you jealous? Well, I'm not surprised. Women aren't drawn to problematic punks like you.
Damn it!
Clean them up this instant!
We're outnumbered. Let's scram before we get surrounded!
Good idea.
We're not gonna do anything and just run?
Again, she's not the real Takamaki.
Thank God you've got a level head.
Fine. We'll expose what you really are no matter what! You better be ready for us!
I was beginning to get bored of torturing the ones here. Come at me whenever you want, if you don't care about your life.
Ignore him. Let's go!
Bye.
Anyways, I don't remember changing into this.
Look like a fog. yeah, I'm gonna go look like a fog.
What the hell? It's much better than your magician looking one.
Did you find them?
Quiet.
No, search that way.
So what's going on? I'm completely lost, man.
I told you before, when a persona user opposes a palace's ruler and becomes a threat to them, this happens.
Yep.
It's to prevent you from being affected by distortions.
Is this a skull?
Your appearance reflects your inner self. It's the rebel that slumbers within. Not that you'll get it.
Nope.
At least he's honest.
Then stop asking questions and accept what you see for what it is.
Easy for you to say. Wait, we're in deep shit!
I said to be quiet!
We might have gotten away here, but we're still screwed with Kamoshida at the real school.
That's quite sharp of you. For being an idiot. Relax. The Kamoshida in reality can't possibly know about what happens here. A shadow is the true self that is suppressed. A side of one's personality they don't want to see.
So, we're okay?
Did the Kamoshida in reality remember about the execution? There you have it.
There you go. Yep. Yeah, exactly
right.
Right.
Now that we know that, all we gotta do is...
Wait. I guided you as promised. It's your turn to cooperate with me. That's why I was super nice about teaching you idiots everything.
Huh? Cooperate?
Don't you remember? I originally came here for an investigation.
That you did.
I need to erase the distortion from my body and regain my real form. That's why we must delve deep into mementos and...
Whoa, hold up. What are you going on and on about?
Oh, no.
We never said anything about helping you out.
That's the least we can do.
Huh? Don't tell me. Are you not going to repay the hospitality I showed you? Especially you. You're going to up and leave, even though you're already part of my master plan?
Yeah, let me think about it.
What? The nerve! Is it because I'm not human? Because I'm like a cat? Is that why you're making a fool of me?
We're busy. Thanks for everything, cat. You've got guts being a cat and all. See you around.
Hey! What the hell? Oh, seriously? Why are you wrapping this up like everything's all hunky-dory? Oh, hell no! Get back here!
Keep your voice down. You don't get caught.
You have returned to the real world. Welcome back.
Thanks, Metanev.
Thank God. We're back. Yeah, I dragged you around a lot, huh? Sorry, man.
Don't worry about it.
I'm dead tired. How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Fancy a joke? Yeah, I'm fine.
That's impressive. I'm exhausted even though I used to do track. But damn, if what we saw was for real, oh, this is gonna get good. I totally remember the faces of the guys Kamoshida was treating like slaves. Once we make him fess up to any physical abuse, Kamoshida will be done. So, wanna help me look for those guys or any witnesses?
Yeah, sure thing.
Now that's what I'm talking about! Hey, so... if you're thinking of laying low because you got a record, I don't think that'll help. Everyone already knows. They totally got you pegged as a criminal.
Yeah, I don't say anything. It's obvious. Gonna happen.
Kamoshida opened his damn mouth.
Duh. Of course he did. Yeah, but why, I guess?
No one else besides a teacher could have leaked it that fast. It doesn't matter if it's a student or a club. That asshole just wrecks things he doesn't agree with. Just like he did with me. No one will take anything I say seriously. Still, those rumors about him getting physical might be real. And after seeing Kamoshida's distorted heart thing in person, there's no way I can just sit back.
Of course, yeah. Completely agree.
I'm counting on you. Don't worry, I'm hyped about this too.
Already I can tell. I sense a bond of trust coming from Ryuji. Ooh, back to the present.
Acting as a phantom thief would have been more efficient alone. You could have gone about it that way. However, you did not. There are merits to having associates. That's what you decided. Am I wrong?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the chariot persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Le chariot. Oh, he's got a broken arm. Oh, I suppose that resembles Ryuji then with his broken leg. Now he's hungry.
Right. I haven't eaten anything since lunch. It'd be weird splitting off now, so why don't we grab a bite somewhere?
Yeah, sure.
Just follow me. I mean, I totally gotta hear about your past. What? The hell, man?
How much shittier can that asshole get?
Yes, in the past now.
Are you for real? If it was me, I wouldn't calm down until I punched that dick in the face!
So, you left your hometown and you're living here now, huh?
Huh, we might be more alike than I originally thought.
Yeah, how so?
It's not exactly how, but, you know, I guess it's how we're treated like a pain in the ass by the people around us. Like we don't belong. I did something stupid at school before, too. The place you're living now is in Yongen, right? It's rush hour on the subways. I suggest you kill some time before heading home. What the hell, man? You barely touched your food.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Just let me do it. I gotta thank you for helping me. Anyways, I got your back like you got mine from tomorrow on. As long as we do something about Kamoshida, I'm sure we'll both feel better about being at school. Oh, yeah! Tell me your number. Oh, chat ID, too.
Chat app is now available. You may now occasionally receive messages from those close to you. Oh, I thought there was going to be more on that.
Just you wait, Kamoshida. We're going to start right away tomorrow. First, let's hit up those guys that were kept as slaves. The volleyball rally's tomorrow, huh? Shit's recommended by Kamoshida. Makes me want to gag. But, thanks to that, we got no classes in the afternoon, and we can walk around unnoticed. Well, I guess we can work out the details tomorrow. Come on, you gotta eat more! There's tons of ginger here!
He seems like a nice guy.
Been sleeping well lately. Whenever I close my eyes, I keep thinking about too many things.
Shio.
Nationals are coming up soon, so I keep thinking, should someone like me really be on the starting lineup?
Don't worry, just be confident in yourself. Your skills have been recognized. It's all because you work harder than anyone else.
Yeah. Volleyball's all I have after all.
More importantly, was that injury okay? It looked really swollen.
No, it's nothing. It's normal. Especially since a meet's coming up.
Sorry to interrupt, Suzui. Mr. Kamoshida told me to get you.
Okay, that explains why he was all beat up at the start then. He's part of the volleyball, I'm assuming anyway.
Huh? What does he want?
He didn't say.
It'll be fine. I bet it's a meeting about the starting lineup or something.
Yeah. Well, I better go.
Yep. Good luck.
Hang in there, Shio.
You're home. I think you actually went to school today. Of course. I guess you learned your lesson after what happened yesterday. As long as you're not getting into trouble, it's fine by me.
Now listen.
I don't know what you've been up to, but trust me, you'll be gone if you start causing problems. In case you forget, your life is not a free one right now. I have decided to go ahead and message you. Can you see this? no, who's this? Oh, just go with yep. Yep. Should've gone with no. I'll be counting on you tomorrow, okay?
Got it.
You're a bro, man. Well, see you tomorrow. Let's save those guys who've been abused. You and me.
Jeez.
Are you even listening to me? Stay away from bad influences, okay? Hey, I'm gonna head home for the night. I'll lock the store up. Don't go wandering out. Thanks, Sajiro. I know you're a nice guy looking out for me. Don't worry. Alright, let's make a cheeky save.
I'll just add this.
Boop. Save complete. Don't think there's anything else I can do. Let's go to bed. Oh. That thingy on your phone was some red eyeball icon, right? Right, yeah. Where did that put that weird place when we used this nav app, right? I found it on my phone too. I don't even remember installing it. Deleted it once? No, that's creepy because I know it can't be deleted. For real? What is this thing? I think it's been downloaded on it somehow? On its own somehow? It's dangerous to use something without knowing what it is. But with it, we can go to that weird place, right? Seems like it. Basically, it's going to depend on how we use it. But first, we've got to find evidence for the beatings. I'm counting on you, alright? Don't go ditching school on me. I feel exhausted. Maybe it's because of the metaverse. Sleep! Any visit to the Velvet Room? Maybe. Let's go see Igor. No yelling at me this time?
Welcome to the Velvet Room. I thought about resuming our previous conversation tonight. That is why I have summoned you. What are your thoughts? Are you becoming accustomed to this place?
Yeah, seems easy enough. Don't be stupid.
Ah, glad to hear it. It seems you have nerves of steel. Your rehabilitation determines if ruin can be stopped. Yet, such a feat cannot be done by you alone. But today, you entered a partnership with someone who awoke to the same power. Haven't you?
That I did. I'm Mamushi.
Involving yourself with others is an important foundation for your recovery. You've done well. That said, I am not advising the formation of superficial relationships. It must not be a frivolity, but a ring of those who would, by morals or faith, lend you their strength. In other words, they are bonds with those who have been robbed of their places to belong. The expansion of said ring will, in return, help you mature as well.
Personas are the strength of heart. The stronger the bonds that surround you, the more power your personas will gain.
There are countless people in the city who have talents that a weakling like you doesn't. You better rack that noggin of yours and get them on your side. We'll change that into power.
Confidants. Confidants are people you trust who share a similar goal. You find these people in places like school or around town. I form bonds with multiple people by visiting them many times. I just changed what it said there. Earning their trust and proving your value. Once you've formed a bond, you can open the menu with the triangle button, select confidants to check your check strength for your relationship.
Indeed. You should be prepared to use even myself, or your ambitions will not come to fruition.
Please let me fuse demons.
We have a deal then.
I'm a little bit worried, only because the normal demons or persona turn up as enemies, but I'm just hoping that you can fuse them properly as well, like normal Shin Megami Tensei games. It looks like Igor has high expectations of me. I was literally just going to say that how come in any of the Persona games you can't make friends or have a social link with Eagle? Here it is. That breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the full persona, okay, maybe it's not.
I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Lemat. What? Wild Tool allows you to negotiate with shadows after performing a hold-up. Ah, cool. Arcana Burst. Bonus XP when fusing personas based on their Arcana's Confidant rank. Yes! People you have formed a bond with have special Confidant abilities. Your Confidant rank indicates the strength of your trust with someone. As this rank increases, more of their Confidant abilities will be unlocked. Press triangle button to open the menu and select Confidants. From there, you can check each Confidant's Arcana, rank, and abilities.
Well, you will understand it all in due time. Continue devoting yourself to your rehabilitation.
Now this conversation's over. Get lost, inmate.
You're both so much fun, you two.
I can't do this.
How annoying. We barely started high school and already they're making us play a volleyball rally. And why are they pitting us against the teacher team? Kamoshida's gonna crush us. We get to see his technique live and in person though. We should totally get spiked on. Oh, yeah, okay. You're gonna get your face smashed in. Just look at how banged up the volleyball team is. What the hell goes on during their practices?
Okay, quiet down.
Okay, listen up, everyone. As you all know, today is volleyball rally. Head to the gymnasium once you're changed. Got it? That means we get a new outfit.
Sorry. Hey, are you all right? Someone, take him to the nurse's office.
You get that saw.
He'll pay soon enough.
All right, let's resume the match.
Oh, look how sad he is. Acting like a king over here too. Get to know each other better. It's just a one-man show for him to stroke his ego. And how he acted like he was worried about Mishima. What an abusive D-bag. Oh! HD PVR, don't do it! Alright, hold on. I saw it, I'll be back. Alright, there we go. I fixed it. I think, from what I've seen from the HD PVR, I'll try and cut that up so you didn't get to see that anyway, but it crashed. And what else? I think it overheats. I'm trying my best to try and keep it as good as it can be, but as cool as it can be. So I'll try not to play too long, but maybe I've overdone it today. Anyways, Well, anyway, see? Anyways. Now's a chance to go look for the guys we saw. The guys we saw were slaves yesterday. Let's look for the faces we saw at the castle. All of the members of the team should be here today. I'll be sure to find someone to spill about Kamishita's physical abuse. Just you wait. Let's see. Where are you searching? First one that popped out was a guy from Class D, so let's start from there. That's your class. Hopefully you can get him to talk about any issues. People have been avoiding me lately, so... Oh, but you're kind of in the same boat, huh? That I am. You can now move around the map using the R1 button. You can use the quick travel by bringing up the map with R1 and selecting a location you want to move to. Okay. There's no longer Square. Square's instant messenger. Got you. And then R1 is now the quick move. Oh, could have gone to classroom, but instead I went to classroom building. Classroom. There he is. Don't mind me, ladies, just casually walk through. What? Are you skipping out on the volleyball rally? I guess I expected from you, transfer. Hey, that's the guy who was over at the castle. You too, Sakamoto? What do you guys want? How did you get injured? We'll start from that. It's from practice. What does that have to do with anything? Kamishita did it to you, right? Look, I ain't gonna tell anyone you squealed. Just tell us how Kamishita's abusing you. I don't know what you're talking about. Are you afraid?
Damn it!
I'm not. You guys talk complete nonsense. Don't try and hide it. We already know. You know? You have proof? Well, this is ridiculous. Please, leave me alone. You're really bothering me. Alright, that's enough. Come on, let's go. That injury ain't normal, and he still won't fess up. If we keep going at this pace, the ball game's gonna end. Let's split up. Guess that'll be faster. I'll check the practice building for people before club start. You handle the classroom building. There's a third year on the volleyball team that I remember. I think he's in 3C. Bunch of classrooms on the third floor, yeah. He was getting beat pretty badly at the castle. He might have some serious injuries here too. Anyways, I'll hit you up if I find anything. See ya. Probably best I go to the infirmary, isn't it? Right, let's have a look at you. Are you beat up? No, you're a lady. C. Broadcast room, library. Da-da-da. Can't run any faster. 1A. 1B. 1C. 1D. 1E. Wait, I'm on the third floor. It's gotta be C then. But what? Did they get it the wrong way round? I think they did, you know? Don't see any students with noticeable injuries. Oh, you mean you don't see this guy? Man, clean up after the volleyball ride is going to be such a pain. Now, what do you want? You got something to say? Yeah. How did you get hurt? It's for practice. Hey, I know who this guy is. He's that transfer student who's been hanging out with Sakamoto. Oh, I get it. You're trying to snoop on Mr. Kamishita, right? Look, our volleyball team performs at a national level. Of course our practices are going to be tough. Mr. Kamishita's just dedicated to training us. Don't believe everything Sakamoto says. You sure it's not abuse? As if. Hey, we should stop talking to him. What if he loses it and starts attacking us? And he even carries a knife around. He knows what he's capable of. How's it going? He refused. Him too? Man, everyone's too freaked out about Kamishita. Well, I still got a lead, a first year, a new member. He just joined, so he might not be all wrapped up in Kamishita's web. Pretty sure he's in 1B. The first year classrooms, they're up on the third floor. Maybe I misread it. I'm sure it said the third year classrooms on the third floor. You can view the messages you have received by pressing the square button. Yeah, I'll just figure that out. Only the 50 most recent chat threads will be saved. Gotcha. Someone told me he's killed before. Okay, so what was it? 1D. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I'm on the volleyball team. What do you want? I need information. What's that supposed to mean? Look, don't wrap me up in whatever weird stuff you're getting yourself into. Besides, Mr. Kamishita doesn't want us talking to sketchy people like you. He saw me here. He totally gave me his special coaching, just like he did with Mishima Senpai. Oh, never mind. Forget what I said anything. Mishima?
I can't do it.
Please, just stop talking to me. Ask someone else if you want to know anything more. Attention, attention. All matters have concluded. Please get ready to go home for today. We're out of time. How did it go? No good. They didn't have any luck either. Okay, let's regroup for now. See you in the courtyard.
Can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, sure thing.
It'll be quick. Anyway, what's with you? Like how you were late the other day was a lie and all? There's that weird rumor about you too.
What do you want with him?
Right back at you. You're not even in our class.
We just happened to get to know each other.
What are you planning on doing to Mr. Kamoshida?
Huh? I see. I get ya. You're all buddy-buddy with Kamoshida after all.
This has nothing to do with you, Sakamoto.
If you found out what he's been doing behind your back, you'd dump him right away.
Behind my back? What's that supposed to mean?
You wouldn't get it.
Anyway, people are already talking about you two. I don't know what you're trying to pull, but no one's gonna help you. I'm warning you, just in case. That's all.
Why she gotta be so aggressive all the time?
Yeah, she seemed annoyed.
She's been like that since middle school. Anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I had no luck on my end. What about you? Did anything like someone's name turn up?
Yes, exactly, someone's name.
Huh? Special coaching, huh? True. I always see the guy covered in bruises. Let's go talk to him before he leaves then.
I'm guessing he wasn't the one that got smacked in the face by a ball. Oh, maybe
hey,
it is.
Hey, got a second? Sakamoto? And you, too. Come on, we just want to chat. Kamoshida's been coaching you, huh? You sure it's not just physical abuse? Certainly not. What are you talking all polite for? Anyways, we saw him spike you today. Right in the face.
Oh, there you go. What's the same one?
That was just because I'm not good at the sport. Still, that doesn't explain all the other bruises you've got. They're from practice. Is he forcing you to keep quiet? That's...
What's going on here? Mishima, isn't it time for practice?
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then. You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear? He ain't feeling well.
Well, Mishima, are you coming to practice or not?
I'll go.
As for you, any more trouble and you'll be gone from this school for sure.
Bastard.
Same goes for you. Didn't the principal tell you to keep in line?
It's been nice.
Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these unsettling rumors are making the students anxious after all.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Shujin Academy is a place where those with aspirations come to learn. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here. Get with the program.
Yes, sir. That asshole. He's gonna pay for this. There's no point. Huh? Proving that he's physically abusing us is meaningless. Everybody knows. Principal, our parents, they all know, and they all keep quiet about it. This has gotta be a joke! Don't be a pain. You don't understand what I'm going through. Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help? Damn it.
Yeah, what now? What's next on the agenda?
I'll try one more time to persuade the other guys. That's all I can do.
I'm tired from all the stuff that happened today. I think I should head to sleep soon. I think you're right.
Let's do it.
I'm gonna make a save. And I'm also gonna end it there, because unfortunately I have work, so I'm gonna get ready for that. But yeah, it seems to be progressing a bit more, which is good. I mean, Sakamoto, he's just got his new Captain Kid persona. And as far as Persona goes, it looks like they've added more things to Social Link as well, which directly affects what they can do. So I'm curious to see what goes on as far as that's concerned. But yeah, I'm still probably excited for this. It's really cool. And I like the direction has turned, that it's not got the random dungeons it seems anyway. It hasn't got the random dungeons. It seems like it's all planned out. I mean, pros and cons of that is that if you memorize everything from the dungeons, or palaces I should say, that's it, you've memorized it all. Whereas at least in Persona 4 and 3, you have maybe one or two, or yeah, it was two rooms in Persona 4, which were the, or two floors, which were the same every time, but the rest were randomized. But I mean, they were similar randomized dungeons anyway, so that's fine. But no, I'm really excited about it and looking forward to playing more. Stupid work getting in the way. But yeah, as always, I thank you for watching, and I'll see you all again very soon.